Lightning struck a car in the parking lot near the Tampa Bay Buccaneers Stadium Sunday, sending some football fans to the hospital. Officials say at least 7 people were injured.
We had a lightning strike here at the lot 14 at Raymond James Stadium. We had 4 people left the scene prior to our arrival to the hospital after the lightning strike. Tampa Fire Rescue transported 7 patients ALS over to St. Joe's Hospital.
Officials and witnesses say the lightning bolt kicked up rocks and gravel and knocked some people down. Witnesses say other fans jumped right in to make sure that everyone was all right.
They were all on the ground and people put raincoats and jackets over them so they didn't go into shock.
None of the injuries is said to be serious. One witness said the lightning shattered the top of the car that it hit. The lightning struck after the Green Bay Packers beat Tampa Bay 20-13. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press. Lightning struck a car in the parking lot near the Tampa Bay Buccaneers Stadium Sunday, sending some football fans to the hospital. Officials say at least 7 people were injured.
We had a lightning strike here at the lot 14 at Raymond James Stadium. We had 4 people left the scene prior to our arrival to the hospital after the lightning strike. Tampa Fire Rescue transported 7 patients ALS over to St. Joe's Hospital.
Officials and witnesses say the lightning bolt kicked up rocks and gravel and knocked some people down. Witnesses say other fans jumped right in to make sure that everyone was all right.
They were all on the ground and people put raincoats and jackets over them so they didn't go into shock.
None of the injuries is said to be serious. One witness said the lightning shattered the top of the car that it hit. The lightning struck after the Green Bay Packers beat Tampa Bay 20-13. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press.